Hi everyone, my name is Kate and I've decided to give a game recording or let's playing or how do you want to call it another shot because life is strange too. Life is strange, the original has like freaking big place in my heart because it's just so me. It's amazing and I really loved to play through the whole thing. So I've decided to, yeah, try the second one. I've played it before the storm and it was fine, I loved it. But Life is Strange, the original, still nothing can top that, I think. So yeah, I'm really curious about this title. At first, I wanted to say that I'm not a native English speaker, so please, please, please bear with me and excuse me for my errors and like, you get it, right? So I just want to get better in talking and overall in English. And I think this is a good opportunity to do so. So thank you for bearing with me. And yeah, we can start, I guess. Have you played Life is Strange Season 1? Yes, I did. And did you choose to start? Oh my god. Off the start, big kick into the balls. I did not. I'm sorry, Chloe. I just couldn't sacrifice the whole city. I don't really know a lot about this because I've seen only the trailer, I think. So, yeah. Oh my god, I can't wait. I can't wait.
240 negative. Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia.
Okay. Oh, I remember how beautifully the game looked. It's just so pretty. Huh? It's like police camera?
Oh, shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
What the fuck? Is this a Hulk? Oh, that's the backup. Okay. What is happening? Can you show me what is happening? Oh, and the soundtrack of Life is Strange, I love. Please be similar. Okay, I'm enjoying this. I'm jamming. That's nice. Oh my god, this is nice. Oh, I love cinematics like this. Is this Arcadia Bay? It's not, right? It seems more like north? I don't know. What do I know, right? Oh, that's nice. Oh yeah, watch your step. Okay, show me the main protagonist. Is this the main protagonist? Or? Oh, Latino! Hello!
See you tonight! Don't be big, losers!
Squad.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight?
That's
Dude,
lame.
We talked about this. Could you have any less game?
Endless. I'm good at this.
Aww.
Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty
Oh
bitch.
My god.
Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay.
Just... Don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Dude.
Oh, yeah.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back. You'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun.
Some party.
I hate every party.
He's like me.
They're all the same.
He's like me. I hate parties.
Too fucking loud. Everybody's wasted.
Oh, I love you. I love you, Sean.
Describe a party.
I hate parties.
Well,
it's just
the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
Well, he just cares what are about you, Sean. Like,
anyway, 12? You should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Oh.
Oh, it's Jen.
Oh.
Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really?
Oh my god.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
Hmm. So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha ha. Pay plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Oh my god, she smacked him.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
I'm gonna be some
dickhead. Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
I just said that!
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep.
Always okay, neighbor. True to himself. Neighbor. Oh, small. Nice, though. Looks cool. Oh, it's Halloween. Oh my god, okay.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Are they like best friends or?
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
Nice.
So, you want a hit or not?
Nah. Wait, how do I... Oh, like this. I don't wanna. Thank you.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Okay, finally made a decision. Like it.
I got that covered tonight.
Oh, okay.
What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies. Munchies. Chips and dip. Soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
The booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
No.
All right, blankets.
No. Oh my god.
It's so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
Oh my god.
Oh, one last thing. C O N D.
I knew it.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Good drawings. That's a penis? No.
Whoa,
we'll be nice.
Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken.
Lila and Sean, is it?
Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
What?
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so
I want to play
sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF?
Aww.
Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Always be friends. No es posible. It's Spanish. But I'm gonna answer in English.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, so he's like
what happens
Mexican
if you go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me. Whatever. No.
You heard of the internet?
No gonna get sick of you. Oh.
No way true. Distance can tear us apart.
Oh.
We're freaking fighters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're right. Best freaking
I'm nailing
forever.
It. Okay, I want to play, though.
Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Aw, cute. Bye, bish.
Hello, Friday night.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, small.
Perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see. Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Oh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go. Get ready for a party and stuff. So,
well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to
He's
earn
cool.
your honor.
He's cool. I like him.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now,
okay.
Who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge?
Me.
The verdict, please.
Señor Diaz wins. Daniel is innocent. You're both guilty. You're both guilty.
Of wasting my time.
What? Yeah, take it.
Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name.
Oh.
And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Yeah. Okay. I have to go to my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Reminds me of simpler times. I play. Okay. Yes.
Let's get this party.
Show me.
Better pack for the party.
Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, what? We have inventory? Wait, what? Okay. I'm not gonna read everything because this shit will get insanely long. So I'm just gonna read what I think it's important. In case you need help with math. Jen? Okay. Jen Snow quickly helped me a few weeks ago. She's really cool. Okay. ID. Okay, ID. Settings, blah, blah, blah. Don't be bullied. Okay. Chronicles of the Basilisk. I wish this was the kind of book we had to read in class. Same. Oh my god. I remember the books we had to read. Okay. I said I'm not gonna read everything, but I'm going just through everything. Wait, is this? Home keys. Okay, home keys. What is this? That's lighter. Okay. Objectives here. Okay, nice. What is this? Phone. Okay. Hey, Jen, you're going to party? It would be awesome to see you there. Okay, good. Dad. Lila. Fuck, I don't know. Oh my god. Okay, girl, don't think too much. I don't know. Okay. I don't know who the boss. We need you. E, stay home. I'm sorry. Just get better. Inventory next week. We need you. Okay. Ellery, Eric, Jen. Dead. Okay, never mind. Sneakers.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too
chatty. Dad seems like a cool guy. Angry
That's
note.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Read. Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on my... Oh my god. And your children are loud and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal, proper fence, no higher than 6 feet according to Seattle land use code, between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. Wait, maybe you can do it yourself, bro. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen, maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, then I might take you to small... to small claims court for damages. Your neighbor's called... Oh, that's the shit, the neighbor? Like his dad or something? Okay. Empty it's wrapper. Good to be the judge. Yeah, my boy. Okay, let's go. There's the boots. Or I see shit.
All right.
Oh, there. Okay. I see.
Where do you put
light.
The blankets?
Oh, that's that nice.
To tag up this wall.
But it's well, cool. It looks like
Daniel too.
Oh, it looks cool. It looks like artistic stuff. Is he sprayer? Can you like walk any faster? Ski
Dad
stuff.
Said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails.
Maybe
insane.
I'm gonna like cut through something because it's kind of. I'm not sure if this isn't boring for you. Just like looking at stuff.
Scene. Sorry,
baby nativity
Jesus.
Scene.
How long is it?
Old box. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, what's that? What is that? Karen? Karen? Is it like their mother or so? Is she like gone or I don't know. I am kind of like wondering if I'm out of focus now, but I hope I'm not. Blanking.
I'm sure
okay,
Dad
pick up.
Won't miss one blanket for the night.
Yeah, no. E toggle on of your E. E. Oh. Okay. Bikes. Woman.
You should just
woman's bike.
Sell that other bike.
Well, he's kind of angry when he mentioned that. If it's like his mother or someone like that, I'm gonna switch it off. Maybe she like cheated on the dad or something like to make him angry
yeah.
at her. Esteban,
yeah.
I don't know. What? Yeah,
you're making me nervous.
I don't know what he asked because I was like following other line of thought.
Can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure, can do.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Is that it?
Please.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm. Okay, forget it.
Thank you.
I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
Thanks.
Oh, shit. All right, never mind. Enough of this. I'm done.
Okay.
Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah. Sure.
Why would I?
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art. Athletics, engineering, I don't care.
Art.
As long as you put your heart into it.
Yeah, he looks like he doesn't know what to do with his life. What's the point? I'm trying. Okay, let's be optimistic.
I don't know what direction to go. You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it?
Is this irony or?
Your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico.
Mexico.
To Puerto Lobos.
Puerto Lobos.
But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't
it's
even
like
know
rolling.
If I am fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
You don't have to. It's wicked. You don't have to.
Well, you don't have to. I mean, it's cool.
Are you sure you're my son? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana. Are you going to ride the bus for all your dates?
Mm-hmm.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
Aww.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks
up to you,
Sean.
Of course he doesn't.
Try and help him.
Yeah.
It's what family is for.
Yeah, that's true.
Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Oh, maybe they would be, like, pointing out the hurricane in Arcadia Bay now, if I think that I sacrificed Arcadia Bay.
Just be honest with me.
I don't know. No bullshit. Okay.
Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Yeah, probably.
I mean,
he looks like a chill dad, so I think we're gonna be like better off.
We'll be partying at a house, and nobody's driving home.
But like,
I swear. Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
I knew it. He's nice.
40 bucks? Really?
He's nice.
Yeah. Why not?
He looks chill.
You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
I know.
Thanks, Dad.
I know my stuff. You don't lie to parents. You don't lie to parents.
Just be careful.
Kids don't lie to parents.
Okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Okay. Did you party a lot? Don't worry. Don't worry about us.
Don't worry.
It's fine.
We got smartphones and stuff. We can call a ride if we need it.
You didn't get smartphones,
right?
Oh my God.
I tried not to. Or, you know, you could have sent my friend request on Facebook so I could keep an eye on.
Oh, my God. Okay, I have to go.
Bye.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, not so fast, Shawnee boy.
Shawnee boy.
Don't you think your papito deserves
papito.
A hug?
Papito. Okay, yeah, be nice to papito.
Okay, have fun. But
thanks
not
for the bucks.
Too much. I won't. Promise.
What is he like? He's like 16 or 18? I don't really know.
That's a pain in the ass sometimes.
Wait, how am I?
But he's awesome.
Yeah, he looks poser. What is this? Chupa what?
That is actually
chupacabras from outer space. That's nice. I like the poster. I like the style, the visual style of the game. It's so pretty. Okay, another poster. New message. Oh my God. Okay, wait. Message. Zed.
Can let people be...
Is it?
Cool.
Okay, tab. You ready for the party answer or I'll take your... I'll take your whole dad. Well, she's not wrong. Okay.
Man, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Mm-hmm. Better hurry.
Am I gonna go up here? Can you like... Oh my God, somebody is just ringing our bell like crazy. Okay, never mind. My dog is barking. I hope you can hear. Oh, let's take soda and stuff. Cookie dough beer.
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
Okay, soda, yeah. Switch? Wait.
Okay. Better take that instead.
Oh, wait. Okay. But she said bring soda and she said bring beer. But we're gonna look more cool if we take beer, right?
Take
just switch it. Okay, just switch it for beer. I think like you can drink the water from everywhere. Cookie dough.
Man, Daniel could live off this crap.
Okay, so how do I go back? Okay, here.
Cross that off the list.
Drinks wait, what down. Is on the list? Hunt for munchies. I don't really know what munchies are.
Food to go.
Oh my God, my dog is crazy. Oh my. Okay, cookies. Take. Oh wait. Hello. What is this? Chips? Cookies? Halloween candy. Let's say chips.
Hope there's also like real food at this party.
No. Let's stick with chips. Okay.
Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Pack it all up? You mean, like, put it in your backpack or so? This is nice. I like it. It's like American wipe or something toy. I don't even know where we are, like, in America? Where? Okay, wait, can you walk faster? It's my room. Okay, I wanna see it. Nice, big. Okay. So it goes fan. Oh, What are you reading?
I still have like 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20.
No, so he's not 20 yet? Okay, 9-10 open. I want to see what shit does he have toy. Ooh, book. Okay, what? Not taking
not sure
any risk,
was ready to be an uncle yet.
Not taking any risk, kids. No, no, no. Close it. Go back. Okay, good thing we went here. And now we'll see. Name tag.
Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor.
Thanks, assistant. Cabinet. Open. Oh, okay. Take it.
Lila provides the weed tonight.
All right. Okay. Use. What do you have on your laptop?
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Dude, most boring page ever. Was a selfie or anything. Okay, next.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
She's Ginger. Like her. Don't let them tame you. Okay?
Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it?
Oh, he's downloading. Okay.
Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Lolcat attack. Not safe for work. Okay, that's nice. Can we leave? What is... Pack a bag for tonight. Let's play something.
Time to get in the mood for
what
tonight.
What do you have in your playlist? Okay.
That would be sick to just go.
Oh, he's graffiti man.
Tag the world.
Oh, okay.
That would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that. I want to turn 18.
Okay, so he's 17, right? Drawings, show me. Somewhere below. Oh, he's singing.
I really like that one.
He good.
I don't totally suck.
You're not. It's. You're not a sucker. It's fine. It's cool.
How many times have I watched it?
The grub.
Not enough.
Okay, I don't care. Let's go. Leave. He left. Oh, I love like the music transition and it's like muffled. That's nice. Okay, the bag was somewhere near the door. I don't know where the door. Wait, here? Yes. Can you just like go faster, please? I know I'm asking a lot of you, but do it for me. Okay.
Finally, ready to go.
Okay, can we go?
Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Oh, okay. Skype Lila. Run, bitch, run! Oh, I hear the music now. That's nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, lava lamp. Okay, call Lila. Answer! Hi.
Hola, boy.
Hola.
Just give me a minute. Ooh, good tune. Getting in the mood for tonight, huh?
Of course.
Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else.
We got condoms.
Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever.
Whatever.
Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes. Oh. You're totally into her, right?
She's super cool. So what? She's super cool.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute.
Aw.
Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done. Look! I made zombie blood. It's corn syrup and food coloring.
Aw.
Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man. Just bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to not... Yeah, but... I know.
Rude.
Anyway.
What an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Sketch Lila. Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him.
Yeah, I want to see that.
He knows I could be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Apology.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay.
Your lucky charm,
bitch. So when are you
bitch?
Coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
Oh, I like this. Switch up.
Why don't you see that drawing?
Okay.
Hold
I want to see
it. This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
Nice.
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
Uh-oh. What? I want to see.
On her wall. You should check it out. It might get your attention.
I want to see it.
Hey, are you listening to me?
Yeah.
You know something called multitasking?
You can do it. You're a man.
That's a girl thing. No?
I said it.
I didn't mean to. Stop.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into
okay.
Me.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
Why? Let's go.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Of course.
Hey, come on. It's just a heart. I like your hair, okay? No big deal.
Yeah, you lying bitch. Okay, window. Look.
Leave me alone.
Also,
my dad.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey.
Go. Fast.
Look at my shirt, asshole.
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey! Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
You... Oh. Question Daniel. Confront Brett. How do I... No. Oh, like this. Of course come from Brett. What the hell, man? He's
Dude,
just a kid.
Step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard.
He's a fucking kid.
What did you just say? You heard me. Bitch,
Kiggin.
Don't ever touch him again.
Or what?
You gonna get your daddy? Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh, you wanna go?
Oh yeah, motherfucker? Then go back to your own country.
Oh my god.
Sean, you hit him!
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
Shoot, go down. Wait, I didn't...
Whole fucking family are going to jail! Losers!
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here!
Sean, he's hurt?
Okay, step away. Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Wait.
This guy was beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your
Sean.
Head!
Sean!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean!
Oh, no.
What's
oh,
happening?
No.
Dad! We didn't
no,
do
no,
Sean,
no, no, no.
Be quiet! I swear!
Officer,
I'm sorry,
he's gonna
Dad.
Shut
up!
He's gonna
be
shut
quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything.
I said don't move!
Nothing.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna be alright.
On the ground!
Can you? Are you kidding? Wait.
Yes.
What happened? I done wrong choice. Start. Your actions, decisions, consequences were around you, but choose wisely. Yes, I think. Okay. I think that would happen either way. So. Yeah. Why does it not focus me? Focus. Camera. Near Mount Rainier, Washington. 2 days later. Okay. They run. All right. I think I'm gonna let it be like this, because this was kind of big thing that just happened. Okay, I'm lost. I'm kind of lost. This. Okay, I'm gonna stop it here, because okay, I'm just gonna end it right here and gonna wait what you guys have to say about it, because this is okay. This is something else. I'll be glad if you could comment if you'd like me to do like longer sequences or longer part of the story, or if it's fine like this. What do you think? I really, really like to know. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, for those who stick with me till the end, and yeah, next time, I guess. Okay, bye! Have a nice day!